Today we're gonna prepare iced tea with our tea over ice pitcher set. So first you pour the ice into the large lower pitcher, and then you place the smaller pitcher with the tea infuser on top. Next you'll take hot water just off a boil and pour it into the top pitcher. Finally you'll put on the cap while it steeps. All right, and we're ready to pour. The combination of hot tea and cold ice creates a flash chilled iced tea. And there you go. Enjoy your cup of tea.